should shake it up. You gotta change it up. And when you've had enough, shake it up.
How's it going, everyone? It's Skyline. I'm Alex.
And I'm Dawson.
Let's get into some announcements.
The spring musical starts on May 2nd. It's called Little Shop of Horrors, and it sounds scary.
I'm Isaiah Chang, and in this episode of Spartan Spotlight, we're highlighting Haley Hunt.
I started dancing when I was 2, so I've been dancing for 15 years. Well, I started when I was 2, so obviously my mom forced me into it. And then I just kind of kept with it because she continued to make me do it. And I liked it, and it's fun, so I still do it now. Over the years I've been competing, I've placed in overalls with my solos and group dances, and I've gotten a bunch of different scholarships from different conventions and competitions. After high school, I'm not really planning on doing anything with it. If there's like classes I could take in college, I think that would be fun, but it's not really a priority.
That's it for this Spartan Spotlight.
I love the news with my favorite news guy, Andreas, whose segment contains lots of information about the news.
News.
I'm Andreas Busa, and this is what happened this week. The Sri Lankan government has declared a state of emergency following several explosions that occurred across the island on Easter morning that killed 359 people. The attack claimed by the Islamic State mainly targeted churches, although hotels were also hit. Sri Lankan officials are facing criticism, as reports allege security forces had prior knowledge an act of terror would take place, but failed to act on that information. The United Nations Security Council adopted a German-drafted resolution on sexual violence in war zones. The U.S. is facing mounting criticism from all 14 other members after the U.S. threatened to veto the resolution over a phrase referring to the need for U.N. bodies and donors to give, quote, timely sexual and reproductive health assistance to survivors of sexual violence in conflict. The Trump administration has claimed that the long-agreed phrase was code for abortion. Joe Biden has announced his campaign for the 2020 presidential election. The announcement came in the form of a video released Thursday morning. The focus of Biden's campaign is expected to be strengthening the economic protections for low-income workers and restoring America's standing on the global stage. This has been your summary of this week's news. Back to Alex and Dawson.
Sports!
Sports!
Let's get right into the sports for this week.
On Monday, baseball won against Mount Si 15-3. They also had a game against Eastlake on Wednesday and won 12-11. Great job, boys.
Soccer lost on Tuesday against Eastlake 2-1.
Track had a meet against Mount Si on Thursday. We will have those scores next week.
Golf had a match on Tuesday against North Creek and won.
Nice job, ladies. Big congrats to softball for winning 14-3 against Mount Si on Wednesday. We love you!
Tennis won against Mount Si 7-0 on Tuesday. Great job, girls.
Are you interested in joining the dance team? Tryouts for Skyline Dance Team are May 9th through 11th, and there is a mandatory information meeting on April 30th.
You can find more information and pre-register online at skylinedanceteam.com. You don't need any prior experience to join.
See you there! That's all we have for sports this week.
Back to you, Alex and Dawson.
I'm so excited for the new Avengers movie.
Let's check it out.
God, seems like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave. Became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do.
Whatever it takes.
I like this one.
Wow, that's a lot.
How much money you got?
A lot.
Well, that's all we got.
A lot. I've been 21 Savage.
And I've been Dawson.
L. Fiend.